Wait, what's happening?
See, here's the thing. If you believe my deception, does that make it true? Of course not. It means the truth serum wore off early because the compounds weren't mixed correctly.
Heck, you son of a bitch! What have you done?
I didn't do anything. You chose to overload the mainframe. You destroyed your only way to bring Maxis back. You also wiped the hard drive. I can't do my research either. Take it on the chin. Go home.
Huh?
Big time winning streak.
Our satellite's up there somewhere. Locate it, and you can realign the dish down here to its position.
Attention now, don't I, Peck? Stick around. You'll want to see this.
Satellite dish in position. Requiem control, you've got a green light. Fire when ready.
Connection established. Systems nominal. Locking targets. Initiating firing sequence. Firing in 3, 2, 1.
What the hell is that? Are you firing a goddamn space laser at my satellite dish? Do you really think this will work? At best, you'll burn out the reactors. At worst, you'll make them explode. That's it, Strike Team. Get back to the OPC.
That's enough.
Ready, Avatar.
Requiem.
Run.
With you. Shoot! Everybody pin!
Sorry.
Shoot! Airborne pin!
Matt's coming with us.
There is an operation underway in the Ural Mountains. I have to stay in the field.
This is the only way.
I told you once, Omega is not who we are. I do this for the good of the motherland. For the good of us all.
Try not to break anything else.
Remember, there's nothing so broken that it cannot be fixed.
Sam, are you okay?
I'm ready to come in. We have a lot to talk about.
Finally! Could you have taken any longer to get here?
You were smart to transmit your research. You demonstrated loyalty. To an extent.
To an extent? What more do you want? Just wait until we get back to Moscow. We'll see what the Colonel thinks about this.
Really? Do you really want to know what I think? I think I want to see a demonstration of your commitment to Omega. Tell me, Doctor, which is your better eye?